more signs of dengue fever. Dengue fever is relatively rare in most parts of the world. It is most prevalent in the tropical parts of the earth. Mosquitoes are the primary transmitters of the disease, causing a wide range of symptoms to appear. Some of the more serious symptoms include severe pain in the muscles and the joints as well as a fever. If you plan on traveling to an area that is rampant with mosquitoes, take the necessary precautions to protect against infection. Find out the top 10 symptoms of dengue fever. Blood in stools. You might become alarmed if you notice the symptom. Blood in the stools usually occurs within 3 to 5 days after developing a fever. Also known as melena, bloody stools are a serious symptom that warrants medical intervention. Bloody stools are a result of bleeding in the intestines. You can check to see if you have bloody stools by examining your stool after going to the bathroom. If it appears black or coal-colored, you may have blood in your stool. You are likely to experience bloody gums and nose. Another symptom that dengue fever causes are bleeding from the nose and gums. While this condition isn't often as serious as you might think, it can occur more than once. If you can't control the flow of blood, seek medical assistance. A bloody nose is one of the most common symptoms experienced by dengue fever patients. It may appear out of nowhere, so be sure to carry paper towels around. If blood loss is severe, a blood transfusion may be necessary. While there is no cure for dengue fever, there are certain home treatments that help control symptoms. Nausea and vomiting. Despite being extremely unpleasant and off-putting, nausea is a necessary mechanism that ensures that we don't consume dangerous substances. When we become nauseous, we may vomit, forcefully eliminating contents of the stomach. Dengue fever patients usually develop the symptom because the infection can spread all the way into the intestinal system. If the condition is severe, vomiting can last for more than a few days and may be life-threatening. Remember to drink plenty of water if you develop dengue fever. To treat vomiting, try sucking on ice chips to help calm down the stomach. Consult your doctor for specific advice. Organ complications. Dengue fever can be a severe condition if necessary treatment is not received. In such cases, the organs of the body, including the liver and the lungs, may become severely affected. While only a small minority of patients will develop such symptoms, they are a real possibility and should be carefully avoided. If the blood vessels of the body become damaged, they may leak blood, which can result in a lower platelet count. Moreover, the skin may show signs of bruising, and fatigue may become extreme. Should you show any of these symptoms, seek medical attention as soon as possible.